Colleen, thank you. And Colorado Senator Cory Gardner has introduced legislation to create a commission to independently review the U.S. Olympic Committee. If Congress approves, the 16-member commission would be comprised of Olympic athletes, coaches, and those who have experience advocating for victims of bullying or sexual assault. The commission would also be granted subpoena power. Senator Gardner says he wants to chart a better way forward.
In Colorado, we're proud of our Olympic city, Colorado Springs, and all that our Olympic athletes mean to our great state. But we know we can do better. We know we can always work harder. And that's why we've introduced legislation today to make sure that we're taking a look at the structure of the Olympic Committee so that its presence in Colorado can grow even stronger and we can do a better job looking out for the futures of our Olympic athletes.
Senator Gardner hopes to gain bipartisan support for the bill in the wake of the sexual assault scandal within the Olympic community. Police